Hi everyone, my name is Maddie. I am currently studying abroad at Sciences Po in Paris, France, and today I'm going to be talking to you guys about some common misconceptions about Paris. Since I've been here for a little over a month, I've learned that everything that I've heard about Paris is not necessarily true. So the first thing is that Paris is really, really expensive. And don't get me wrong, Paris can definitely be expensive and kind of ridiculous in terms of cost, but I think that's only in the touristy parts and for touristy things. But the second you get out of that kind of tourist area, Paris becomes very, very affordable. It's very easy to get cheap sandwiches or breads or pastries if you go to a boulangerie, and a lot of there's boulangeries everywhere, like all across Paris, and the only ones that tend to be expensive are the ones that are really famous with tourists. But I found that boulangeries that aren't famous are honestly just as good, if not, in my opinion, much better. The next myth that I knew of coming into this exchange program was that Parisians are very mean and rude. And honestly, this has not been my experience at all. All of the Parisians that I have interacted with have been super, super nice, especially once they hear that I'm trying to learn French. They'll keep speaking to me in French instead of switching to English, which I was really, really worried about, and they'll actively make an effort to help me improve my French, which is so amazing. And then also, they always hold the door open for you. This one is not quite true or false, but it's that Paris is cloudy and rainy all the time. This is pretty true, but also on the other hand, there have been so many sunny days that I've been able to spend in Paris just wandering around and soaking in the sights and all sorts of stuff like that, which has been great. And I'm really glad that that didn't deter me from picking Paris, because I've really, really enjoyed getting to know the city, especially on days where the weather is really nice. So yeah, those were a few of the misconceptions, I guess, I heard about Paris, or the myths that I heard about Paris that I have come to debunk during my time here. That's all for this week. Subscribe to Geo, and I will see you next week. Bye!